Today, we stand before a historic event. No words can describe this. Earth is here, waiting to be reached. Turkish Airlines.
A webinar on adopting new technologies while maintaining the human touch was hosted by E. Cornell and the Cornell Center for Innovative Hospitality Labor and Employment Relations. Robots in the hospitality industry was discussed in depth by Linda Puglio, founder and CEO of Dishcraft Robotics, Peter Seif, CEO of ST Engineering at Athon, and Steve Rimmer, a principal in New York Metro Transaction Services at PwC. Each speaker offered insights into the development of automated service innovations that respond to customer concerns brought about by COVID-19. Steve Rimmer said, with showing images of robots working as touchless hotel room cleaners, desk clerks, and waiters, collaboration in the modular approach is increasing the potential to expand robots' cognitive abilities and will allow them to provide increasingly effective, service-minded automation. Seif reported that Athon already uses its robots safely in the healthcare industry. Now the company is focusing on a class of autonomous robots working in both front-facing and back-of-house hotel settings. Out of the customer's view, machines can clean linens, floors, and air, and move dirty dishes and towels from floor to floor without requiring special infrastructure. Front-facing robots can interact with guests in a variety of ways, as desk clerks, waiters, porters, and more. Guests can interact with robots via a phone app. No human hand touches a dish before a chef plates it, founder Linda Puglio vows, a valuable claim in the COVID-19 era. Dirty wares are returned to drop stations and washed by robots in a centralized dish hub. Clean ones are delivered daily. Acknowledging this model as a major adjustment to traditional restaurant routine, Puglio asserted that Dishcraft's service is reliable and convenient, forestalling many inconveniences. Eventually, Dishcraft